Okay, hello, hi, how we doing, how you doing? Hanzo here at the Hanzo Honey House, finally getting going with some entertainment for you. Going back to the game we haven't finished yet. And me and Honey were talking about this before starting the show, and I've been playing a lot of Metroidvanias, man. So many Metroidvanias. But hey, it's a good time, so I really can't help myself, you know? So anyway, let's try to figure out where we are in this game. Because it's been a long time, and I shouldn't have left you without a dope beat to step to. Okay, so we have regular, we have some sort of yellow thing, and then a blue thing. Okay. That's full health. Okay. The objective is this way. Okay. And we have ourselves a teleporty area to our left. I mean, we can go outside and check the roof up there, see if there's any secrets. Oh, that must be how I got here. The proverbial roof check. Very important. Oops. Is there... Oh, I can't. It's like I gotta remember what the buttons are. So there's no way to get on to that roof, huh? No. Okay, and then those are my options. Option shortcuts. Okay. Alright. Ow. No. Well. Okay. Okay. Well, quick little recap. We don't use the D-pad. All right. Okay, so essentially, these guys all suck. Is there anything up here? No? Okay, well, anyway, since these guys are all plebs, how was your week? Like, hopefully it treated you well. I know we've been trying to get stuff situated here, but ultimately we've been taking it one day at a time. Nope. Ow. Hello? Ah. Well, I'm about to die. Dang it! How far back do I need to go? Probably there was one safe spot. Okay. Ow. Ow. Yeah, don't go down there. We slice things up. Oh, this jerk. Got him. Well, I gotta keep going. Gotta go down. And then we're entering an area we haven't been to before. But... oh, there's another one of those things down there? That's health. We can definitely use that. Oh, something over there. Sir? How do we get through this? There's something to do with this thing, so I guess we're not allowed down here quite yet. We're like, yeah, let's not do that and say we did. Hey, thanks for the lift. Uh-huh. Oh, do we get him? We did get him.
Welcome, Strider. Our Lord has asked me to personally greet you and commend you on such a valiant yet misguided effort. I truly wish you'd be here to see the future, but as it stands, you are in the way of progress. Forces of Shlang, attack!
Yeah, get frozen, son. Okay, it was entertaining, but clearly there's nothing you can do about it. Because y'all suck, and I'm the greatest. The greatest Strider of all time. All you gotta do is just freeze them. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Hello? Ah. Wait, is this a save point? No. Yeah, it's not gonna be good. Oh, that's all bad. Ow. Dang it! Option B and option C can break some shields. You don't say. Oh, the jukes. Oh, fun. There's something over there. Oh, Oh, it requires whatever that booster thing is. Yeah, I don't think I'm able to get a... Nope. Can I set a marker here? No. Awesome. Oh, I almost have all the health upgrades. Nice. Okay. Couldn't I have a number of upgrades? Need two more? Need one more health upgrade? Need two more energy upgrades? Sick. Okay. Okay, so I got two things that I need an ability for. Both of these require an ability. But then again, if I fall down... Oh, okay, that puts me here. Ow. Ow. Oh, no. Oh, I got an achievement. 20 enemies with Panther, huh? Okay, well... Oh! No, down to the magic pixel. Okay, well, we're just gonna abuse the ever-living bejesus out of this ice business. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, abuse the ice business. I guarantee it. Can't even see what's going on, can you? So 20 enemies without being hit, huh? Okay. Okay, thank you. I mean, that's where we're going. So, I mean, yeah, this part makes sense. Yeah, that part don't make sense, though. How am I supposed to... Yeah, he's gonna flip into it, like, every time. And I'm supposed to go that way. Oh. Okay. Now the other one moves. And now... There we go. We did have to go down there. And then we can go up here. Ooh! Oh, there's the save point. Yeah, I'll be right back. Okay. Okay, now we got some business to take care of here. Sir. Yeah, like... What is that logo? What does it mean?